Morning folks. I've just stopped for a pee break there and I'm on the way. I'm actually not far away from Shanter Farm. 3.7 miles away from Shanter Road. 8 minutes. So I'm just going down to this weekender event that the basic bikers are having. Just pitch anywhere, I guess. Oh God. There we go, folks. There's my wee tent pitched on the end of the pile. We're just getting ready to go head out. And there's some lovely bikes here. There's Big Stuart and his ZZR 1400. Zhead Moto Vlogs. That's the man. We've got Lockwood there on his CB1000R. Shame the weather's not very good, bit drizzly. Got the waterproof jacket on, thankfully, and my textile RST. But my trousers are just denim RST jeans, so they're not going to stay dry for long. Got a pair of waterproof trousers in my tail bag, but I never put them on. Don't want to hold the guys back anymore, since I'll probably be holding them back all day. Yeah.
fucking no empty already.
imagine Stuart's bike drinks quite a bit.
Oh, it's not bad actually.
Nah. I can't believe it's only done 16,000 miles.
£6.
that's not it for empty, but I think the most I've put in mine's £11 slip. And you're still getting 300 mile almost. It's like mental. You forget to fill up, it's that bad. Don't forget that now. I've lost 5 packets of cigarettes since I started riding. Tail bag. Oh, murder, I keep bloody Lee at home. Ah, it's awfully grey, innit?
Oh, no.
It's awfully grey. So where's Scott? What happened to him?
Oh, no.
No day pass?
No.
No even a weekend pass? And Chris was doing just yesterday. A push bike with a trailer. So no matter what you're on, there's always somebody worse off than yourself. Oh, you're kidding me. On. There goes Lockwood. Ah, there's Big's head, Stuart. Oh, wow. Epic view, man. Epic view. This looks like one of these hills I could do 87 going down. I was struggling to keep 60 bloody going up the other side out there. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spikes in front of me now and 2 behind me. Aye, so there's 9 of us. There's 9 of us. Hey, it's Marky Mark. Lendlefoot. Never heard of it. But awesome, nice part of the country again. Despite the drizzle, could be worse. Could be in my bed sleeping now, you know? Wasting time. So I'm only about quarter an hour into this run. It's the Southwest 200 is the route we're doing today. It's So hopefully that should be fairly straightforward. I've got a Gixxer 750 in front of me and a brand spanking new Yamaha MT-09 SP, which is very, very, very nice. Like, both of them are nice, actually. I've got a string of bikes behind me. Cheers. Where you go in the country, you get people rev bombing. Now, what I was going to say is, you get roadworks. Goodness, but I dropped in there. Cairn Ryan. See, everybody just loves motorcyclists. Most folk do. Apart from the pissed off drivers that get raging with us and we're filtering through them. Is Mark having a wee dance on his bike there? Or his neck stiffening up? One of the two. Guaranteed. I keep just saying Mark, but when I say Mark, I mean the Ayrshire vlogster. Same person, like. Alrighty. It's brightening up. The sun has got his hat on. Hip, 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 hooray. And we're going out on our bikes and we're going to play. Well, we're already out on our bikes, obviously. Some bigger than others.